A black box today for you guys. It is a black box made by Honeywell in 1977, and I believe it is a Micil grade servo amplifier, 4-channel servo amplifier probably, for servo control of Micil fins, I believe, not completely sure. I got it on eBay Germany quite a long time ago. You can see on this side four plugs. You can see the odd shape. I think it is for mating fuselage shape. And you have big balls here, little access panel here, big access panel here with lots of screws to remove. And the body is in die-cast metal. So I will pop up the screws and we will have a look inside. Ready? So before I show you the contents, I have to tell the serial number on this is very, very low. It is serial number 22. So it must be a pretty small production run. So this small panel here is access to the board connectors. As you can see, there are four boards with four connectors. You can see the wiring end going to the plugs is completely potted. Quite nice. And here is the contents for you guys. So you can see this side is completely end potted. And we have four similar modules. So I believe there are four servo control amplifiers or something like this. So here is how they look like. You can see there is thermal compound on the bottom side here for the two power transistors. And we have what seems to be a round IC here, probably a operational amplifier. I cannot easily read the numbers. Four small transistors here and only passive parts, tripod here. The transistors here have GAN-TX2N-3441 made by RCA, date code of them 1975, and some very nice precision resistors. You can see there is also quite a good conformal coating and the die-cast metal frame. So here we are, the four modules are exactly the same anyway. So I believe we have a quite nice piece of kit here. I did not try to find information about it for now on the web. Yes, it has a NATO number. So, here is the NATO catalog number for you. Maybe you will be able to find more information. So it is a stamp from the Western Germany Army. It came from Germany. Okay, thanks for watching.